The distinction between opioids and opiates is important because there are well-established definitions for each, which are often ignored. In the news, you'll often hear drugs like heroin and oxycodone referred to as opiates, but that's not a correct use of the word. On the most basic level, it's useful to keep the general rule of all opiates are opioids, but not all opioids are opiates in mind. Given that rule, terms like opioid use and opioid dependence are better than the corresponding opiate terms. Opioids is the core category of morphine-like drugs which act on opioid receptors as agonists, and they can provide effects like sedation, pain relief, and euphoria. Among the drugs in this category are morphine, heroin, oxycodone, and fentanyl. Out of the three categories I'm discussing, the opioid category is the largest. There are some definitions of opioid that restrict it to drugs which have been synthesized, but I prefer using it to refer to all morphine-like opioid agonists. I also include substances like 7-hydroxymitragynine from kratom in the opioid category. However, a lot of people never think of the active drugs in kratom as opioids, despite them functioning as such. The next category, which is more restrictive, is semisynthetic opioids. Hydrocodone, heroin, and oxycodone are among the substances in this category. A drug is considered a semisynthetic opioid if it is being synthesized from one of the naturally occurring opiates. The smallest category is opiates, since a drug is only an opiate if it is both an opioid and found in papaver somniferum, also known as the opium poppy. Morphine and codeine are the primary opiates. Along with being used on their own, they are often used to manufacture other pharmaceuticals. One of the other drugs found in the opium poppy is thebaine, and while it is called an opiate, it's not quite like morphine and codeine. Thebaine is used in the synthesis of opioids, but in its natural form it binds like an opioid, yet produces non-opioid effects. The reports that do exist for thebaine claim it is more of a stimulant in its natural form than a sedative. Nonetheless, it's found in the opium poppy and is a partial agonist at the mu opioid receptor, so the opiate term at least pretty much works. In summary, there are three main sets of opioids. The first is simply called opioids, the second is semisynthetic opioids, and the third is opiates. The opioid category includes all of the morphine-like substances which function primarily at opioid receptors, and as such it includes natural, semisynthetic, and fully synthetic drugs. The semisynthetic category includes drugs which have been synthesized from the opiates, and the opiates are from the opium poppy plant. If you have any questions about opioids, you can ask them in the comments section, and you can also connect with me on Twitter at Seth A. Fitzgerald. There will also be a link to a Reddit thread for this video in the description. I'd like to provide as much drug information as I can, and donations will make that possible. Please support on Patreon if you'd like to contribute. If you have recommendations for future video topics, leave them in the comments section. For back and forth communication, Twitter and email are best. My email is thedrugclassroom@gmail.com.